since we use Google Suite, GQueues is the most natural option because it's completely integrated. We can insert the procedures directly into each task. That way, you'll just, with a simple click, you can just get to the procedures. We use the Gmail, so we can just pick up an email and toss it into a category in GQ and file it, keep the inbox clean.
I love the GQ's calendar integration with Google Calendar. So when GQ's is right on my calendar, I can see, all right, here's where I was, here's where I'm going, and that allows me to continue my workflow without losing my place. To be able to go in and check things off is absolutely invaluable. I don't have to navigate between the two programs, which makes me really happy.
And then Google Drive, and you can have all the files shared, as I was showing you, that's an important part of how we run meetings. So they had made a presentation about it. They had then made an action plan, so you can see the presentation. You can add a task and it goes into calendar. And I find that useful because that was always my trick to get things done.
So we're putting our reports in GQ by attaching it, going to also in the Google Drive, but we have to go into report. Well, this is our complaint paper that's being opened by the customer. Take the phone, take a picture right away, put it in GQ, and putting the category in a category that we do.
So as we moved over to G Suite for online document storage and for Gmail and Google Calendar, and that allowed us to collaborate our productivity suite, we also switched over to GQueues, which allowed us to keep track of all of our tasks, to collaborate on those same queues together, and to assign those tasks to the people who needed to be involved in them. This has really revolutionized the company because now we all can see the exact same things that we've done.
The integration between G Suite and GQueues is absolutely critical. The ability to add attachments, sheets, documents, PDFs to a GQ is absolutely critical because when you pair that together with assignments and deadlines and calendar dates and commenting, it just creates a working paradigm that's complete.